She's a feared MMA grappler who is always ready to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Ronda Rousey from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna.
This woman will tie her opponent up in knots.
You're right about that, Cole. Shayna Baszler is so confident in her abilities and her knowledge of this game.
Well, who can forget Baszler's incredibly dominant run as NXT Women's Champion?
I'd just like to send my condolences to anybody whom Shayna Baszler sets her sights on.
Is it just me, or does Shayna sometimes seem mean-spirited?
They call that killer instinct, Saxton. And trust me, it's a good thing.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And her partner from Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Here's a cunning opportunist.
Careful how you speak about Sonya, Cole. She happens to have a very gifted mind for this business, both as an official and from bell to bell.
Go, go, go! Go, get him!
That's right! Go, get him!
She's a powerful striker with a very extensive mixed martial arts background.
Yeah, Sonya Deville never pulls her punches, but does like to pull strings behind the scenes.
Nah, been a recipe for success for her at times, though.
One of the best women strikers in WWE, Nikkita Lyons.
From Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikkita Lyons!
Already a favorite of the NXT crowd, it won't be long before the entire WWE Universe catches on.
Display from Lyons.
And I think we'll see plenty more of that in this match tonight.
A battle-hardened veteran and one of WWE's toughest women.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey.
I'm kind of surprised she didn't make us do her entrance twice.
Well, it's because you're just like the WWE Universe, Saxton. You aren't giving Lacey the respect she deserves.
Listen, I'll give her respect.
Yeah!
But I still think she has an attitude.
The sassy Southern Belle is gone, gentlemen. You are now looking at a woman possessed.
Tag team rules here with Shayna Baszler and Sonya Deville. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Nikkita Lyons and Lacey Evans.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell. Oh!
Tag!
This precision teamwork.
Just like that!
Be felt throughout the arena.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
from the middle rope. What a splash. Looking bad for her here.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
So she tags in. Looks like Baszler is psyching herself up. Elbow right in the nose. Ooh, slam
with authority.
In off the tag.
She's compromised.
Mounted palm strikes. Will it be? Barely kicks out.
She just will not go away.
Tagging her partner in.
Swinging neck breaker
into a handstand splash. Wow.
All right.
Oh, vigorous impact from the choke slam. Tagged in. Sonya Deville connecting with a solid shot. Now tagging her in.
So dangerous.
Look out! Carefully placed stomp to the arm. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And Nikkita capitalizes there.
Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
They need to be aware of a count out right now. That gets reversed on Nikkita.
Eat defeat.
Tag.
Comes out on top in this tag team match.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, Shayna Baszler and Sonya Deville.
The ref completed his count, and we have a winner.
Not the win they wanted, but it's a win nonetheless.